32. Let all bitterness and wrath and anger and clamor and evil speaking be put away from you with all malice.
And be kind one to another, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, even as God for Christ's sake has forgiven you.
That covers a lot. Don't be an angry person. Don't say evil things. Don't hate others. Be kind to people and always forgive.
God knows we aren't perfect, and He wants us to be in His Word, praying and talking to Him, so we can become more like Jesus every day.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.